Hey, what's up? I'm Dave from Phone Calls From Home, and I'm going to answer some questions that you guys wanted to ask me. The summer sends its love to you. That's a funny question, because sometimes in my life I've had blonde hair. There I am. And sometimes I've had brown hair. And so, I don't know, I like blonde hair better, so I try to keep it like this. It usually happens in the summer. But I dyed it. So I'm just gonna keep like this, cause brown hair is not as cool. So I have two celebrity crushes. One being Jessica Alba. The first time I saw her in that show Dark Angel on Fox, I was just like, this girl's amazing. And secondly, Kate Beckinsale. She's from Pearl Harbor and Click. And I saw her in Click, and she was Adam Sandler's wife in the movie, and I just thought she was the prettiest thing I've ever seen. And I want her as my wife. If I could be sweet, I know I've been a real bad girl. My favorite song to play live is definitely Coming Back to the World, because before we play it, I always try to just play my bass and sing it and teach the kids the chorus one time through. And it's just really cool to see everyone sing it, and we always play it last, so they're all already riled up. And so they're all singing it by the end, and it's just so cool to see all these people who've never heard us before singing our song and just kind of getting what we're all about. You melt me down, I'm at my lowest boiling point. Come help me out, I need to get me out of this joint. This one's kind of hard to answer. I guess when I got to the age of like 13 or 14, I used to have braces and glasses, so I got out of those. And so I knew I had potential to be a pretty cool guy. But I guess I really didn't know how cool I was until we started doing the band thing. People really enjoyed us and stuff, so. And to keep in physical condition, I guess I just play a lot. And I don't really know. I have a fast metabolism, so that helps. And I used to work out, but then I stopped because I got really lazy. I love movies, and I don't get to watch them as much as I want to, but my favorites would have to be the Bourne movies, because Matt Damon's badass in them. Forrest Gump, because it's like a classic. It was always on TV when I was a kid, so I was just like watching it randomly. And lastly, Big Fish, because my dad reminds me of the main character way too much. And it's just a good movie too. If I could escape. I have two songs that really never get old to me, and for some reason, I mean, I love a lot of songs, but the slow ones are always the ones that stick to me. So my two favorites are 23 by Jimmy Eat World and The Shadow Proves the Sun Sign by Switchfoot, and I suggest that you guys should all listen to them once. And tell me what you think, because I really love them. So that's all the questions for now. Thanks for asking, and I hope this is entertaining for you. Have a good day.